head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. We'll see how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. And they can forget about returning this one. Bates is a guy you really have to game plan for if you're a defensive coach. And we sat down with the coaches this week, and they know, they look at him, they look at that offensive line, and they know they're in for a long day.
Well, it's going to be a tough challenge for this defense. One thing that they, I think, have to do is commit numbers to the line of scrimmage. They've got to be able to be willing to take chances, put an eighth, sometimes ninth guy up close to the line of scrimmage and force this quarterback to try to have to beat them by throwing the ball through the air. Otherwise, it could be a long day for this defense.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line. Throws a bullet over the middle, and he's taken down at the 37-yard line.
Now the quarterback's able to find a soft spot in the defense, and he threw an accurate ball for a solid pickup.
Maybe 2 yards.
That's a nice play there by the sophomore out in the corner. He read the run and stepped up and made a nice tackle.
Second and 8. Ball on the 35. And they make the stop right around the 22-yard line.
What is going on with this defense? I mean, don't get me wrong. The offense is doing a nice job with first downs, and they're executing well. But the defense is just letting them maintain possession and move the ball right down the field. They've got to try to change things up with their scheme. Be more aggressive. Attack. Do some things to change it up. Take some risks.
Here's a handoff up the middle and no room to run. That was well defended by this defense.
The offensive line is so concerned with their penetrating abilities that these linebackers are able to roam free and make plays like that.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 22. Inside the 10. Gains his way to the 7-yard line. For a nice run.
Call it a game of 7 yards. That brings him second and goal.
It's second and goal. Ball on the 1 yard line. And they'll score. He hits the PAT. So that's an 8-play, 75-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard. They line up to kick this one away. He'll take it from the 2. He finally goes down at the 48. So the offense will come out in opponent's territory for their first drive of the game.
They couldn't have asked for better field position than this.
Big opening. Nice run there. Williams gains around 6 yards on the run. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Going to try and scramble. He's tackled at the 37. You can't design these kind of plays.
You really can't, Brad. That was just great instincts to know where the sticks were. Right there.
handoff. Nice run, and he's brought down. And he picked up almost four on that halfback delay.
That makes it second and six.
It's second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 33-yard line. Here's an opening, and he's got his receiver. It's the sophomore. Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
Well, this comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
Inside the 10. He's taken down around the 8-yard line. First down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Here's the halfback. And it pays off. Touchdown.
He just put his eyes on that end zone and ran with some real purpose there.
Be tied with the extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So a 6-play, 48-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart out. It can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. And so far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter. And he's tackled around the 27-yard line.
That makes it second and eight.
Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 27.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
From their own 46-yard line, it's first down. He's got to throw it in a hurry. Out to the receiver, and it's knocked away.
That's just a great play to separate the ball from the receiver. He'll be feeling that hit tomorrow.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 41-yard line. And he just gets rid of it.
They know what to expect on third down, and we're right in place to break up the pass.
He's going to try to coffin corner this one. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
Tackle around the 23-yard line.
That's good for 3 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
From their own 23-yard line, it's second down. We played one quarter. We get a tie game at 7-7. set to resume action here in the second quarter, and we're dead even. Left side. Brought down at about the 33-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. On play action, he'll scramble. Dives forward. Well, they didn't get the first down, but it was still a pretty good run by the quarterback.
He made a good decision to take off there.
Their own 43-yard line. First down. Gets to about the 44-yard line. Snuffed out from the get-go.
You're right. It's a delayed handoff to the tailback, and the defense wasn't fooled at all there.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 47.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Hirsch will be the return man. Hirsch fields it at the 22. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line.
You're always looking for the home run return, the big highlight. Didn't happen there, but he still got him a couple yards.
They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. Down after a nice run up the middle. Second down and 5. Ball on the 34-yard line. Tackle made at the 41-yard line. That makes it first and 10. His way to the 49-yard line. Gain of 8 yards. That'll bring up second and 3. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Nice run up the middle. And he's got space. Knocked out of bounds at the 35. First and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. Third down now, and they need to get it to the 25. Defense goes with the extra defensive backs, and the offense comes up 5 wide. Quick throw, incomplete, one of his receivers.
You know, I think the quarterback got so excited to make this throw that I think he just put too much on the football. His receiver was open, he just misfired.
Gets it away. Wait a minute, he's going to throw. Incomplete, and they'll turn it over. And they'll take over on downs. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum. So as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays.
Ready? Let's go!
And he's tackled after positive yardage. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
They got a few yards there, but they need to be thinking bigger right now.
Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. That's a great tackle at the 48. Receiver incomplete.
Sometimes when you throw it that hard, you can't control the accuracy all that well. He'll get it under control, though, in time.
From the 48-yard line, it's second down. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
Perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
Throws complete, and he's hit right away. Throws out to the back, and it's through his hands. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. He's at the 20. Nice catch on that one. And he's taken down at about the 9-yard line. Look at his scramble down. He can't get away from the pressure. To scramble, but he's sacked. And he'll be sacked again. The offense calls a timeout. The field goal unit's out on the field, and they're going to try to get these guys 3 points before halftime, trying to take the lead by a field goal. The kick is away. It's long enough, and he nails the long field goal. Kick return should conclude the first half. Don't be surprised to see some trickery here. Gathered in at the 6. Tackle at the 24-yard line. A great first half comes to a close. 10-7. Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 23. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive.
he goes.
At about the 19-yard line.
Well, I think it's safe to say the defense had his number on that one. It can be very frustrating for a running back when he's stopped before he even gets going.
So it's second and 14. Ball on the 19-yard line. Passes left, gets it out to the halfback. And they make the stop right around the 20. He lets it fly. Almost intercepted.
Page was the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up fourth and 13.
Hirsch is the deep man awaiting the return. Hirsch fields it at the 37. He makes it to the 48-yard line. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. He's tackled around the 49-yard line.
That brings up second and nine.
Second down and nine to go. Ball on the 49-yard line. And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That'll make it 35.
All day, just like that. Just like that.
And they've got the dime package in there to try and deal with this five receiver look. Passes back across his body, but nobody there.
Number 88 was the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up fourth and 5.
They'll bring him down at the 21-yard line. Their last drive broke down and they punted. What do they have in store this time out? Now he tries to buy some time. He's out to the 30. Dives for extra yardage. From their own 32-yard line. First down. He's scrambling. And now he's got room to run. Slides down to the ground. Taken down at the 37.
Good discipline here by the defense, stringing the option out and plugging the running lanes. That moved them back.
Third down, 5 yards to go. Ball on their own 37. They come out in a five-wide set. He scrambles. Now he's going to run and watch out.
Hey, sometimes the defense does everything right, and they still lose. That time they had tight coverage, which left no options other than for the quarterback to take off.
Fires it out, and he's tackled at the 29-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 29-yard line. He's at the 20. Quick strike to the receiver. And he tackles him hard at the 19.
That's pretty impressive. Accuracy is important. But just as important is having receivers that can make plays.
gets it to the 18-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. And they got him for a loss. And here's another third down. Complete across the middle.
He's a solid blocker, but as he showed right there on third down, he also has soft hands for a big guy.
Play of the drive. Finds a man. Touchdown. So they go to the air, and they come away with 6, Kirk.
Man, Brad, I got to tell you, that's not an easy thing to do there. The defenses nowadays are so tough when you get inside the red zone.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 10-play, 78-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So the score now, 17-7. And they can forget about returning this one. You know, sometimes you see defenses play good in stretches. This has been the longest stretch I've seen one defense play in a football game in a long time.
Yeah, I think the consistency is the thing that stands out. I think they got off to a great start. At halftime, they made a few adjustments, and they've come out even played better, believe it or not, here in this second half.
Pass complete and taken down immediately. From their own 29-yard line, second down. Throws out to the tight end again, complete. Tackle at the 35-yard line. Excellent open field tackle. From their own 47-yard line, it's first down. He gets to about the 41-yard line.
That's a deal of 12 on the ball. That makes it first and 10.
And this is still anyone's ball game as we head into the final quarter of play. 17-7. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. There's a play fake. So the quarterback scrambles for about 4 yards on the play. It's second and 6. Ball on the 37. To his tight end. Brought down at the 26-yard line.
That's a deal of 11. First down.
I got one. Mike 19.
Strike to his receiver. No good.
Number 88, the intended receiver.
This is the eighth play of this drive.
That makes it second and 10.
He gets rid of this one.
Great job by the defense of getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 15. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. They'll bring him down at the 19-yard line. So close, but they fall short of the first down.
You've got to throw the ball a little deeper next time. Don't take any chances of coming up short.
Knocked out after a nice game. Here they go. First and goal, down by a couple of possessions. Under heavy pressure. He gets rid of this one. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
And this is the 12th play of the drive. Throws to the tight end, and that ball's incomplete. It's third down, and they come up to the line about 9 yards away from the end zone. Throws incomplete, intended for his wide out. And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. Kicks away, and it splits the uprights. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. Well, I'm sure the return man would have loved to go for six that time.
Brad, with this offense having the lead, you know they're going to work some clock. You know they're probably going to be conservative. This is a good opportunity for this defense to take some chances, pin their ears back, try to get aggressive, and try to get the football back.
Hand off to the left. Nice run, and he's brought down. Williams gets about 4 yards on the play. From their own 29-yard line, second down. He's going to try and scramble. Tackle made at the 33. It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. Just over 2 minutes in the game.
Here we go.
3-9-5. To the tailback. They got to him, and he did not get the first down. Picked up a yard of anything on that run.
Now, there's going to be some time left on the clock after this punt. The defense had better be ready because this game is going to be on them.
Calls for the fair catch. The Cougars, coaching staff, and the entire team knows that this is the guy that can win it for them.
The offense has to find a way to get the football into the hands of this running back, whether it's a simple toss sweep or maybe a ball out of the backfield where he can catch it in space. Any way that they can get the football to him to see if he can spring one to maybe get the field goal range, or who knows, maybe take it to the house.
And he's stopped behind the line. Got a man. Watch out here. And he's taken down at the 42. need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. He's going to air it long. Can't connect.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Makes the grab past the marker. It's first and 10. Ball on the 46. A little over a minute in the game. He steps out at the 49-yard line.
That makes it 7-6.
Scrambling around. And he is drilled at the 49.
This is the time to open up your playbook and do something unpredictable. So I'm not sure what they're trying to accomplish right here.
Throwing left. The defender had it and then dropped it.
It's an intelligent play by the defender. All you have to do sometimes is get your hand on the ball.
This might be their last chance. Fourth down. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Complete. He's got room. And down he goes. Right around the 34.
That sure isn't something you see every day. But this is an aggressive offense. They are really testing their opponent right now.
And they're going to put six DBs on the field to counter that five receiver look. Steps out of bounds around the 30-yard line. And this is the 10th play of the drive.
That makes it 7-6.
Now he's scrambling. And he's tackled in the open field. He's on the run. And they make the stop at the 14.
Jack, Jack, Navajo, Navajo.
That brings him second and five.
They try to get a head start there.
False start. Offense.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 19-yard line. Going left. Zips it to his receiver. Touchdown. Will be tied with the extra point. Here's the call from the referee.
Delay of game, offense.
They'll try to ice him with a timeout here. Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. grabs the extra point. Not much time left on the clock, and we've got a great one going. The score is tied up at 17. The defense calls a timeout, and now they've only got one remaining. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Let's see what they can do on offense as they take possession after the return.
The worst thing that should happen for the offense now is that the game will go into overtime. If they can make a couple of plays, then maybe they'll pull it out in regulation.
Makes the catch, and the defense is all over him. They bring him down for a loss. That's the end of the fourth quarter, and we are headed to overtime. And we're back ready now for overtime. Has time. There's a strike complete. And he's all the way in for the touchdown. PAT. From the 25-yard line, first down. Got a receiver and he dropped it. And goal, and a touchdown ties it, folks. Quick strike to the receiver, touchdown. They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. He makes the PAT.
Offenses did well responding to the early pressure of overtime. Now we'll see who can play better defense.
First and 10. Ball on the 25. And he hits him hard at the 31-yard line. Second down and 16. Ball on the 31-yard line. And he's going to come up with a sack. It all going deep, and he's hit before he can go anywhere. First down, defense trying to hold their ground here. It's first and goal inside the five. Scrambling, decides to take it himself, and he's got it. Touchdown. Touchdown. tacks on the extra point. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. They come out in an empty backfield. Throws to the receiver, incomplete.
You know, sometimes the toughest throws to make for a quarterback is when he has a wide receiver wide open, and everybody in the stands is saying, throw it, and you aim the football instead of just getting back in rhythm, stepping, and throwing. And that time, he aimed the ball, and it was incomplete.
The back gets three on the carry.
And that was the junior corner who'll get credit with that tackle.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 15. He goes out of bounds at the 15-yard line. Taken down at the 10-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. 10 yards to the end zone. Quickly, and he's got his receiver for the touchdown. So the offense comes up big, and now they're just an extra point away from a third overtime period.
I know we usually don't talk about extra points being big kicks, but they don't get much more important than this one.
So the referee initially calls it a catch, but we'll get a second look at it here and determine if he was in bounds when he hauled it in.
And that play happened so fast that it was very tough to tell if he was able to get a foot down or not.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field stands.
So they review it, but there's just not enough evidence to overturn this one. He splits the uprights with the extra point. And if two overtimes weren't enough, we are going to a third. And extra points are no longer allowed. If anyone scores a touchdown, they've got to go for two. Deep ball, laying it out there. Almost picked off. Nice job getting a hand on that one.
Yeah, really good heads-up play there to get a hand on the football by the defense.
From the 25-yard line, it's second down. He's got it with room to run. Brought down at about the 15-yard line. That makes it first and 10. Here they come. Quick pass. He gets hit out of bounds at the 2-yard line. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. They can't bring him down, and he's in. So the kicker's going to stay on the sidelines. These guys will try for a 2-point conversion. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 25. He lets it go. Game-winning interception. Unbelievable. Really great game to watch. Both teams should be proud of their efforts in this one. The Cougars, 39. The Mavericks, 31. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.